and today I will be doing another lip gloss. I'm back. I'm back in stock, so I'm going to make some more lip glosses. So, yeah, this is what I got from the store. Some coconut oil. I got plenty of coconut oil, though, because I got this one. Don't mind what it says. Vitamin E. If you can use vitamin E for anything. You know, this is the coconut oil I've been had. So I'm stacked up on a lot of coconut oil. And yeah, I got this one. Y'all can't see because of the light. And then also I got this flavoring oil. Yeah, it's called strawberry kiwi. Yeah, it's like a, it's called a little bit. But yeah, I got it from Amazon, and I got more kinds. I just ain't used yet. So, yeah. And I also got some more. I got this. It's called, it's like for labels. You can make your own labels. So I'm going to try to print it for my phone. Yeah, on there. So hopefully it works. And yeah, and this is the kind I'm going to be doing today. Princess. So yeah, let's get into the video. Alright, so first I'm gonna be adding the Versagel. And you know what this means, TKB. So that means TKB trading. That's where you get all that's where you can get most of your products from. Well, not most of them. Some products people get from Amazon. Yeah, I couldn't get it off with that glove, so. But yeah, some people get their products from Amazon. Yeah, I think next time I'm gonna get some more of this. Yeah, I gotta make sure I don't use a lot of this though. Oh Lord, this cannot be in this bowl. Like, what the heck going on? Oh, I don't need none of this in there. Yeah, get that out my bowl. I can't have it in my gloves. Use this bowl of this stuff is on there. Yeah, because I seen all that fur stuff from the stuff I had got from the store. I ain't trying to use all of this, not today. Yeah, I think I'm gonna just make enough for a few seeds. I ain't got time. We're running out of stuff right now. I'm not gonna make a lot of this. Yeah, because this stuff run out so quick. That's why I gotta get the bigger bags of it, because so I can. Because if I get the bigger bags, I'll be able to, yeah, I won't run out so fast. Well, I got 6 orders, but I ain't getting no more orders yet. And some people acting like they too. Yeah, this is gonna be pretty, Alright, so next I'm gonna be adding. Yeah, I'm gonna be adding my oils first, so. I'm gonna add this. And I'm gonna add signature. Then I'm gonna add my flavoring oil just to give it a little good smell. Strawberry kiwi smells so good. Just so I can like smell good a little bit. And then next I'm gonna be adding my pigment. You know, as you can tell, I got spoons. I got these type of spoons for doing what better for me. And it's like a whole bunch of them, so I won't run out no time soon if nobody else gonna use them. Yeah, this stuff is so pretty. Oh yeah. doing this. That is so beautiful. Like, I'm gonna add a little bit on it. Cause you don't wanna put too much in. Use the whole thing. And now I'm going to mix it. But if I don't like the way, if it look too like light or whatever, I'ma just add some more in there. Oh yeah, y'all see that? Boom. Actually pretty though, y'all. Yeah, but see, if I do it off my phone, it's probably not gonna print. If I print my labels, I'm not even gonna print. I'm gonna plug it up and see. Because I don't think it has to have a computer. Oh, it is pretty out. I'm gonna smell it. Oh yeah, it smells good too. Smell good, because you know I gotta have my customers, you know, lips off. Oh yeah, they gonna love this. Mixing. I think trying to mix good. What else supposed to be doing? Oh, yeah. Yeah, y'all gotta get some more tools, because I can't keep using these. But I have more time on my side. I can't just have these different tools. Going to be putting the lip gloss in the tube, because I think I pretty much mixed it good, so it should be good. Mix it. Y'all see how that falls in I'm gonna eat 4 to 5 minutes. Boy, that thing already ready to come out. Oh yeah, it is pretty. Ooh. Yeah, I didn't see that coming. full today. It's full though. Yep, so I did four of these, y'all. This is what it looks like. Boom. I'm thinking, do I want to do another color? I don't know. Because I got so many still in here. Like, nobody gets the other. Anybody else? Nobody else. I'm not getting none of my stuff. Yeah, because I put this kind on my site. Nobody has ordered yet. Nobody ordered my new kind yet. But yeah, I think I'm only going to make one color today. Yeah, I'm going to see if I can print some labels. And I think tomorrow I'll probably see if I'm going to do another one. But yeah, y'all. I think I'm done. I just wanted to show y'all this new color I wanted to try. And I tried it. But yeah, I think I'm going to do another video tomorrow. Yeah, I'm going to do another one tomorrow. So y'all, how I do my little routine. Yeah. Yeah, I'll probably be back tomorrow, y'all. But yeah, that's it for today's video. Yep, this is the kind of made for these, so hopefully, yeah. And I gotta make sure I get some more colors for my lip glosses, because I also want to do some more colors. But I'm gonna ask some of my customers, like, what colors would they like? Because, you wanna know what they like, you know? So yeah, that's all for today's video. Yep. But yeah, thanks for watching. Like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see y'all in my next YouTube video. Bye.